I'm going to ask you one question.
Right.
Can you explain to us what pepata means?
Pepata is a word from Oshiwambo, and in English we call it at the kitchen.
Alright. And we would like also to know what other traditional food you cook here at pepata.
At pepata we cook different type of traditional food, such as mopani. Mopani we call it Omagungu in Oshiwambo, maenova, oshingali, umbiti. That's our traditional spinach. Marathon chicken, that's a oshiwmbo.
Oh,
makondo, smiley, meat.
Alright. So can you take us to where maybe we can see our traditional food?
Okay.
Wow, that's very great. So today we are going to enjoy a marungu. As you can see, they are having two different types. This is what we call omaengoe, and we have the other one, what we call omagungu. Can you see? So they are very good to well, and we are going to enjoy them now. All right, let's go ahead. This is very nice. I like it very much. I think you guys, you are doing a great job.
Thank you very much.
Omagungu is just protein. Nothing else but protein. When you eat omagungu, what you are going to get from your body is just protein. So that's why I like them very much. So here, this is oshikundu. We used to eat oshikundu just like it. Oshikundu is a non-alcoholic drink, which can be used by both people, young and old. So since it's not an alcoholic one. Wow. Okay. Thanks very much. I hope next time we'll come and enjoy again our traditional food here at pepata. Thank you very much.
Thank you for visiting pepata. Come in.